I help anytime.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within. Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart. Very well. Then touch the dark Nari.
Oh, hello. How do you do? I am Anri of Astora, unkindled like you. This is Horace, a friend and travelling companion. Are you too in search of the Lords of Cinder? We are well along the Road of Sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet is the Cathedral of the Deep. We seek the cathedral, home of the grim Aldrich. We may go our separate ways now, but we are both seekers of lords. The next time we cross paths, one may find the other in a time of need. May the flames guide your way. Oh yes, Horace. He's not very talkative. But don't think ill of him. He's an upstanding, kind-hearted knight, a fine partner for this grueling journey. Without his help, I would have cursed this onerous duty long ago. We are well along the Road of Sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet is the Cathedral of the Deep. We may go our separate ways now. The next time may the flames...
Thank you.
welcome home, I speak that very well. Then touch the dark taken. Farewell, Ashen One.
Ah, well met. What needs me? Oh, my. This coal is from the Undead Legion. Used to forge the weapons of Farron's Abyss Watchers. A fine prize. I'm honored to be endued with it. Now I'll be equipped to infuse special gems. Praise the gods, eh? Time to put this brawn to use. Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
You're an unkindled, aren't you? I am Cirrus of the Sunless Realms, former servant of the Divinity. Duties we each bear, but one's duty is a solitary affair. I doubt we've much to gain from fraternization. Blessing of the moon upon your journey. I doubt we've much to gain from fraternization. Blessing of the moon upon your journey.
This is unexpected. I don't often have visitors. What do you want? This is my study that you've happened upon. If you haven't any business, I've reading to get back to. How intriguing. You'd better not. Sorcery is not for everyone, and should never be forced. You have your own methods. Sorcery need not be one of them. Don't let it bother you. Be on your way, then. You're unkindled. Shouldn't you get back to your duty? Oh, I thought you'd already given up. Well, nothing has changed. You're not inclined for sorcery. It is either a natural fit, or no fit at all. Be on your way, then. You're unkindled. Shouldn't you get back to your duty? Oh. I thought you'd already given up.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me.